Matthew Dawson. Matthew, your question is, if the world were going to end, how would it happen?
Hi, I'm Matthew Dawson. My topic is, if the world is going to end, how would it happen? There's a few different explanations. I don't know which of them are true or not, but the most recent one would be the Mayan calendar ending in 2012, December, which is out and didn't pan out because we're still here. We scratch that off the list. Some more common ones would be like a disease, maybe it would spread around, a really fatal disease, kind of like in the movie Contagion, where like two species could combine and create this fatal disease and it could spread around the world. And in that way, it could be an alien invasion, maybe kill everybody off. That would suck. Pretty intense. Some other options would be maybe technology, like an iRobot. You could build these crazy robots that can think for themselves, and they'd end up taking over the world and killing all the humans. That'd be a bummer. My most favorite would probably be a zombie apocalypse, just because I feel like there's some hope for survival if you could kill the zombies. So it wouldn't be a complete end of the world. Like some people might actually make it if you can kill some of the zombies. Just have maybe a shotgun and a bunker and survive with whatever you got left. One more, some other ones would be, I heard one recently, that the Illuminati could start their own government and take over and then kill everyone who opposes them. It's a pretty wild theory, but it's possible. But in conclusion, I would have to say the world's going to end by a zombie apocalypse. You know, no man behind. Any questions?
So you don't think like an asteroid striking?
That's a topic too. An asteroid could hit the planet.
And you know, the massive Krakatoa being all over the world.
Yeah, that's a good one. Throw that in there too. I'm sticking with zombies.